Go ahead.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the All Dev Gaming League. Thank you for joining us and welcome to the Fun House. I am, of course, the team captain, Will Pharaoh, and we have a epic night prepared for y'all. I got two mixtures today. I brought the Cannabis Squad and the Gamer Squad together. I'm going to round these names off. We got Merc by a Skirt, Model Lanye, Darren Brand, Luke G, Max the Slayer, Roxy Hayes, Tokahannas, my boy Herman, and of course, Sabrina Sim.
Hell yeah, here we go.
In the back, Kadeem holding it down. So, you know, obviously, we have this many players here. We're obviously here to play one game. Game only, and that is Among Us. Okay,
let's get it.
Let's go.
If you are not familiar with this game, it is a murder mystery game. These players will have to try to figure out who is the imposter and who is set to kill these folks before they can complete their task on the level. But there is a twist. This is a competition, so one of you will be declared a winner today, whether you are an imposter or a crewmate. So if you are a crewmate, it is very important that you get the crew to do their task, because that will be a point for everybody if they win. If the imposters get all of their victims, they will get a point. The player with the most points from tonight's stream will go on to face off in our tournament, which is more information on that to come soon. Kadeem, are we all set up and ready for the murder commencement to begin?
Just about. I think I'm gonna have Merc by a Skirt shut down her game and bring, and I'll put the code into the Zoom chat and we'll be ready to go. So go ahead.
Okay, copy.
All right.
GG's to everyone in advance.
Yes, indeed.
GG's. Yes.
What's
GG's means good game. It means good game.
Wow.
Gamer terms.
I thought she had like 2 grams. I was like,
oh, grams.
That's right. Hold on. Before you actually go live with that, let me go ahead and hide that. Okay, you good? Go ahead.
All right. Besides Lanya, of course, whose first time is it playing Among Us?
I'm the only one. Oh, okay.
it's you and Lanya. You and Lanya.
Right. It's my first time.
Welcome. I think Max too. And Max too. Okay.
Oh, Lanya. No, it's not there.
Like Max.
On the low.
That's Lanya.
Lanya.
I was here for that pre-comment, that pre-conversation. I see you, Max. I see you. Don't worry about it. Y'all wasn't in
the same class. Ain't y'all in the same class and y'all set tripping already?
No, I'm just saying I see her. We know what it is. Keep going.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Okay. I'm extra spicy.
The famous.
Yeah, hey. Only my chat will know.
I got you.
I'm extra spicy.
But yeah, so... We're almost set to go.
We're just getting everyone to the game right now. We got 5 out of 10, 6 out of 10. Okay.
She's choking. Choking on tea.
Yeah.
7 out of 10.
Yo! 8 out of 10. They made me the white one.
You can switch it.
He's so disappointed.
Sabrina already got it.
He's so disappointed in it.
It's all good. Now, well, I'm scared. Brown skin boy.
Wait, now, as they're selecting their characters, let me just go over the rules for the folks at home. So the way this is going to work, all of the players are going to be muted as the game is being played. Only you are going to be able to see what they're seeing. So also, when a person dies, they will remain muted. And so you will not be able to hear them. Everyone only has one emergency meeting that they can set per game. If somebody reports a body out of the two of those, if anyone calls a meeting, that person will be allowed to speak, and whoever they call out will be able to defend their case. And if someone can defend it, they'll need to put their finger up to help them out or to have them thrown out. And the other twist is, we will not know who the imposter is until the end. So if someone gets thrown out, we still won't know if the imposter is.
Roxy, we're waiting on you, by the way.
I can't get in.
Everyone else got
it. It keeps saying server.
My internet. All messed up.
I closed up all my stuff. Hold on. It kept saying something, disconnect the server.
Did you pay the internet bill?
Yes.
Wait. There you go. Max, okay. I'm so surprised you don't have the little witch hat on.
from for Hermione with your little outfit.
Darren, let me be brown so I could be my teddy bear skin.
Oh, that's cute.
You
that's
could be
cute.
Green.
He was like, no.
Please, Darren, I want to be
my little pumpkin.
You dead first.
Bruh, can I hold it down for Black Lives Matter? My God.
I'm gonna kill you first.
Wait, hold on. Check us out right now. Check us out right now.
Just you fucking up my teddy bear skin.
I said, baby.
Hell yeah.
I see.
All right.
And to be honest, I want it black, but you see who picked that.
Sit.
Wait, who's
black? Lord herself. Sit. Rita got that.
Of course.
Right, we ready?
We ready.
All right, y'all.
GG's, y'all.
Stop running for me, Toka.
Remember the chat bar in the top right, too.
Am I muting them right now?
Muting.
Yes, mute them. Let's go.
Mute me.
Woo.
Let's go.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, as they are muted, me and Kadeem. As I said, as they are muted, me and Kadeem are not. So we also will be commentating on this Among Us.
Right now, we're watching Merc by a Skirt gameplay at the moment.
Yes, we are. Merc by a Skirt is moving persistently through.
Flight part.
Uh-oh. It seems like someone has sabotage. That means imposters are...
Oxygen is depleting. 20 seconds left.
Oh, wow. If someone does not get the oxygen restored, they will lose and the imposters will get the point.
And...
Before
taking care of that.
The rest of them that's there.
I don't see anyone acting as sus as I would have expected.
I don't either, Kadeem. It seems as if everybody seems to be getting their tasks done. Marked by a Skirt continuing to move swiftly through. Up. It looks like we continuing to get through and through.
Nice
okay.
Wiring. Nice wiring play.
Nice wiring going on here. Uh-oh.
Fight's about to be out. 10. Dropped off. Okay.
Alrighty. Here we go. We're continuing to move about.
Oh.
Oh, it seems the body's been reported. Let's see. The person that's reported the body, will you please unmute yourself?
We got it. I can't unmute.
Oh, there we go. Okay. So, the lights were off, so I did not see anybody around the body, but I do have a question for one person that I'm very sus of, because whenever the lights are off, you're supposed to go down to turn off the lights. So Herman, why were you running up away from lights?
Herman, please unmute yourself.
I got a personal vendetta against him. Throw him off the goddamn ship right now.
Herman, please.
He knows why. Launch him.
Blue, got any words?
Herman seems to be...
No, for real, bro, yeah, I didn't know I don't know how to do the lights, John. I ain't really want to say that, but my bad.
Okay.
That is an excuse.
Where was everybody else's task? Like where is everybody right now?
Who would you like to point that out to?
Well, I see Max said that she was wiring. Where were you wiring, Max?
Max, if you can unmute yourself.
Not tell you, but I was wiring. I have no idea where I was.
Okay. It's really interesting not being able to talk to everyone at once. I'm trying to figure out how to do this without.
We can just unmute everybody, I guess.
Yeah, it would be easier to unmute everyone so we can just figure out where everyone was, even though we still have 20 seconds
everyone
left.
Everyone unmute.
I'm gonna just say, you asking a lot of questions for the person that found the body. I'm just saying.
I mean, if you guys vote me, you're gonna throw it. But I'm just saying, for Blue to go up towards Calf when lights were off and the body was found in the hallway from Calf to lights is really suspicious.
We have 6 seconds.
So maybe we skip for now and then.
Yeah, skip for now.
Okay.
I'm just saying.
Oh no. I think because she was the only one voted, he actually might have been kicked.
Oh shit. Who got kicked? Oh, no.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
Get that nigga off the ship, man. All right.
Steve,
going back to mute.
Let it go.
Going back to mute.
Oh, my God. All right.
Going back to mute.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. So we're going to switch this up a little bit. So if a body is reported or an emergency meeting is called, we'll continue with what we were talking about then. But if someone does call, where was everybody? We'll just unmute everyone so we can go and continue. And if it's time to come to a vote, I will call the meeting and tell them let's come to a vote. I think that's better, right, Kadeem?
I think it's great, Herman. How about you? How do you feel about being like, how did event work for you, huh? Yeah,
all right. Oh, my God.
No, that's it. That's the last time I'm going to do that to you, Herman. All right, Herman, it's all love. It's all love.
You know what? You know what? I'm going to just go get my All right. Let's get back to the footage at play here. Seems like everyone is continuing their task. Seems like folks are lost here, Kadeem.
Yeah, I think Merc is trying to figure out which way to go, which task he has left. Uh-oh.
Looks like the lights are still out. Oh no, an emergency meeting's been called. Now, before everyone unmutes, who is the person that called the meeting? Will you unmute yourself and let us know?
Me. Now, I don't know if I seen what I seen, but Yellow acting mad sus, okay? I don't know where she came from. I'm running doing tasks, and I just seen her ass pop up, and there sure was a vent close by.
Okay, where are you then? Where are you?
I don't know. I ran away because I was scared.
But wait, what room are you? Because I have not seen you this whole game.
I saw Yellow, and I was like, you get
no, but Max, you did shields. You did shields, and I did shields after you because only one person can do that. So I waited for you to be done. You went left,
yo,
and I went up.
Running.
Turned off reactor. Mm-hmm. And Roxy, I haven't seen you this whole game.
All right.
Like this whole game. I haven't seen you this whole game, so.
Hey, from.
That's why I'm asking where you were.
I don't know room names. I was by Toka. Where were you at? Because I saw Toka running away too. What room was that? You know what I'm talking about? We were by the upper quadrant. I don't fucking know.
upper quadrant.
By the cafeteria, like I ran through that little shit.
Yeah, what is that shit? Is that the front area? Wherever the fuck it was.
I passed by Toka in navigation, but it was to turn off reactor because reactor was going off. But if I was imposter, I would have killed you there, and I didn't. Hmm. So.
But it came from event area though too.
Mm. No, I didn't come from event area.
No. Mm.
I did my lights and admin is on the middle side. Huh. And then I went down to go do shields and went up to turn off reactor.
All right, well, we got 20
you guys, seconds. You guys can vote me out if you want, but right. I'm just saying you're going to throw it if
you
vote
me out. We have 20 seconds, y'all, so we need y'all to place y'all votes. 20 seconds. Let's place our votes. You can either skip or vote for who you want. Let's go ahead and get those in now. We have
Herman's so mad. Who voted for me?
You guys threw this. Where I'm not imposter.
I'm not
imposter. That's crazy.
I'm sorry.
Watch out for Roxy. I'm telling you, I did not see her that whole game.
I'm so crazy. Sorry.
Was in that quadrant.
That's a throw.
Shouldn't have been in that quadrant.
Let's mute it up.
Mute it up.
Such a throw.
That's a quadrant.
It's so hot right now. Kadeem, man.
Yes, sir.
How do you feel this current game is going?
I mean, listen, this is exactly what Among Us brings out. It brings out the worst of everybody. Herman and me, Herman knows how much this happens. You know, this game brings out the worst then.
Yes, it does, man, right now, man. Like, okay. But we gonna go ahead and get back to this playing action right now. We see Merc with a skirt continuing to do these tasks. Continuing to go down her path.
Then we got Tokahomas walking up right there as well. Roxy's just standing still, menacingly. I don't know. A little sus.
Alrighty. Alright, it looks like there's some sabotage going on again.
Actor meltdown. Got 20 seconds.
There's a complete meltdown going on in the ship. Alright, it looks like things have been taken care of.
Yeah, I feel like there's a lot more tasks that should be done. I don't think all the crew members are doing tasks around here. I think people are slacking.
I can agree with that. I can agree with that, man. Folks like maybe Darren Brand, you know, he said earlier before beginning that he was just going to take a stroll through this just to survive, You know, he wasn't trying to get killed. He wasn't concerned about tasks. So, you know, he came in with a very six-man attitude today.
He did.
Looks like okay, looks like he's getting it together. Looks like he's trying to become a team player.
Yeah, the crew members have members. No dark around here. I don't know. Watch the corner.
It's really dark around here. Oh. I would expect them to the crewmates to fix the lights so that way they could be able to see, but for some reason.
All right, you got to again.
I know we're supposed to be muted, but I have a question.
Bro,
no.
Bro.
Okay, ask the question.
No, mute. Dang.
Jesus. Can I please ask the question, please?
If you don't, mute yourself and wait.
Because I'm confused. Okay, I'll wait.
If you ever wanted to know what it was like to have a cartoon character come to life and become your friend, you're seeing it in the main
game. I don't believe that Roxy is 5'10". I don't believe that Roxy is 5'10".
She's not. She is actually 6'7", and she has the hands of an orangutan. She chokeslammed me prior to meeting me.
Suck it, I'll mute for this slander. Like, <I'm>
Please mute her. Thank you, sir. The game is still continuing. Oh! Oh no. Oh no. It looks like we have a conundrum going on here.
And Pocahontas. Oh!
I knew it that whole time.
I knew it. I was trying to snitch, but I couldn't snitch no more. I was following her.
Roxy, why did you think
Roxy,
it was me?
I spared you, Roxy. Roxy.
You came out of you came
what
out
you
of
no, I can't, I spared you, Roxy.
She did.
Oh. I swear, Roxy, I had a legitimate path. Max, why didn't you defend me? I could have killed you and I didn't.
Max thought it was
if
you
I was
too.
Imposter.
As soon as I saw Tokahannis in the corner just chilling, not doing
I saw Tokahannis and Nav and I was like, she didn't go in there. You guys gotta go over to Reactor. They just won on some dust.
By the time I realized it was too late and I couldn't snitch no more. I want to apologize.
Well, no, because that was still so early in the game. There were still like 7 people left. So like, crewmates still could have won.
I was really concentrating on my pass. Like, I was really locked in.
Were you?
Oh, man.
Were you?
Me too.
I was thrown so. I try to tell y'all, I was thrown so hard.
I'm sorry.
Y'all did not want to listen to me.
Darren, I didn't kill you.
Roxy was the perfect example of a third imposter, which means she points the finger so hard that everyone knows.
I'm a snitch. I'm snitching on everybody.
Right next to me, like, so what up?
Third imposter means you're not, like, exactly sure. I thought
it was.
Hey, but I was right on blue. I'm just saying.
Gotcha. Yeah, I did get rid of one imposter, but he's still
okay. Will, one thing I will say when you're commentating, when you like tell what people are doing in tasks, it kind of gives away who's not actually imposter.
Yeah, no, we try to cut back on it. Don't worry.
Okay, hey, I was like, because that's how I knew Roxy was imposter. Because you're like, yeah, Roxy's doing lights. I'm like, okay, well, she's obviously not imposter, so that's a check.
Or I could have been faking.
She could have been faking. I tried to fake out here, but apparently Herman don't know when I'm faking or not. No joking.
Yo, that's what she said.
Will, so wait, Will, do
we're waiting on two.
Will, how you were saying, like, for points and everything, do crewmates still get points when they do their tasks, or is it only like, was that point given to the imposters?
No, I'm curious. Imposters won, yes.
Okay,
you have to get the round, so yeah.
Herman, okay,
so
cool.
So obviously, Herman and Toka got 1 point right now.
Can I ask my question?
So we got some bodies.
Can I ask my question?
Don't I get points for doing tasks? I get points.
No, you gotta finish them.
Yeah,
because we don't get points.
So this is the thing. If you guys are doing your task and it's sabotage, you have to stop your task because that's how they won, because the reactor went off. It wasn't because they killed. It's because the reactor went off. Yep. So you have to go to it and you have to press it. You have to press use and then it'll tell you how to give the code.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
How you turn the lights back on?
You have to go into electrical and you have to go up to the little light and flip the switch.
Ah, got you. Because I was like, I don't know where the fuck the lights are. So I got to look on the map,
so you have to look
right?
on the map and go to electrical. That's where the lights are at.
I was right in front of the reactor, but I stood right in front of you so you could be a little bit scared and maybe run the opposite direction.
Oh, I was following
your ass.
But
you just stood there like, so.
I thought it was y'all two for a second, yeah.
And it's like, no, I won't kill you, but you know, you can't go that way.
I didn't know where I was.
Let me know when I was ready. Running.
Oh,
also, says, if you guys are dead, you guys can see that chat in the top right, and like dead chat can also chat. With
oh yeah, we can talk to each other.
It says the game is full.
This game and well, don't want us talking.
I can't get in.
Yeah,
but yeah, I think it's easier to all go unmuted because a lot of people didn't even get a talk that last game because.
Roger, yeah. Roger,
try again.
Same code.
I'm extra spicy.
Like we said, we when y'all accuse, we'll let y'all do that. Then y'all can all unmute and talk and stuff. Just kind
of. How many?
Hey,
yeah, that's good.
How many people do you get to accuse though?
Hey, it you get one emergency meeting.
Go in and kick out head.
Well, no,
I don't know who head is.
The report's different.
Kick him out.
Whoever. Yeah, okay. Hey, get your head ass on, bro.
Head.
Hey, all right, that's how Rocky can't get in.
How we kick? How do we kick?
So you have to go to the chat thing, or I think it's the settings. It's either one of those two, and you should be able to go over. Yeah, and there you go. Oh, you know why, you guys? It's because we don't have the code covered in.
I took off the screen.
Okay, there we go.
Screen.
Yeah.
All right.
Wait, did he leave on his own?
Get your head ass out of here, man.
There we go.
Good. All right. I am starting up.
All right, we got to mute when. Yeah.
I would just like to apologize again for my false accusation.
I was the only one that voted, so I apologize.
Going on.
Oh, wait. I was
Go ahead and mute again.
Never mind, never mind.
Oh, mute now.
Bye.
All right, let's pull up the gameplay on the screen for them to see. All right. So we just gonna talk as seeing Merc from a skirt right now. We're not gonna really say where she is or what she's doing. And we're not gonna say who is around her.
I was gonna sit there. Actually, we're gonna sit there and just watch both of these rooms.
Now, what do you think the strategy has to be, man? Especially coming in here today for these players.
I mean, some of them are a little inexperienced. You know, we've seen it. How unexperienced they can be. Some people are very good. Some people, you know, put the time in. I know I've heard that Model Morgue was actually practicing for this.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed.
I know Sabrina be playing.
Oh, yes. Let's not sleep on Sabrina.
Sabrina's supposed to be playing for sure.
Uh-oh, it looks like a dead body has been reported. Okay. The person that's reporting, please unmute yourself.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
It's Merc by a skirt.
All right, so I found the body. What's the room to the right of the cafeteria? Is that the weapons room?
Sure.
Yeah, I think it's the weapons room. It was like right on top of the vent.
All right.
Like I started going towards the cafeteria, but then I went back in because I thought I saw the body, and then it was a body.
Okay. So would you like to ask a particular question to somebody around the
room? Was literally. Oh, fucking forgot the color. There was somebody already in cafeteria that I just seen, but I don't remember the color. Jesus.
All right, everyone unmute themselves.
Yeah. Like, who's in the cafeteria, like, to the right?
Can I just say, I saw Darren doing nothing when I walked out. I was
Again?
I just saw Darren just, like, sitting there. Like, as I was listening up, and I walked past him, he was just like,
you gonna do a task, Darren, or what?
I don't understand, bro. I just lit the debit card.
Okay, so he was just, he just did the admin swipe, and I just saw you in admin, and I was walking from lights, and I saw
Thank
green
you, Mark. Thank you.
Yeah, I did see brown. So if he was doing the swipe, that's an admin.
Who is green? Who slick Nick?
Me.
Who? Oh. You standing in that corner, menacingly.
Well, we have two imposters. Boy. We still have two imposters.
Yeah,
so
two.
If we don't have a specific suspect, we probably shouldn't vote because we don't
time out. We ain't have a specific suspect when niggas voted on me.
I don't know, Morgan. Morgan's looking a little passive right now.
I'm saying based on last game because y'all threw me out way too early. I'm saying
and why y'all keep
exactly
killing
sure,
Sabrina first?
Herman's that's what I'm saying.
I don't know, like why.
What I don't understand is that I'm doing tasks for the community and the
All right, we have to mute.
Yeah.
All right, let's mute
we gotta
up.
Mute.
Sorry.
Mute it up,
right.
Baby.
They was doing that to me.
Well, y'all big.
What's up, homies?
All right, and we're back at it, man. Kadeem, man, it seems like this is a pot ready to boil over, man.
Okay. Tensions are high. This is what this game does. It brings attention to it.
Man, it is like Chernobyl in 87 here, bro. And it's about to be a explosion.
Ready to boil over at any time.
Yes, indeed. But we're gonna keep this going, man. Now you know, bro. Like I ain't gonna lie though, we got some folks using some pretty good tactics.
We do.
Yes, indeed, man. But it's very important for these crewmates to get these tasks done. Okay.
Yeah.
It's very important. Okay. Looks like we're also seeing a
little security watch. Perfect.
Little security watch going on. Alrighty. I want to thank everybody that is tuning in right now at the All Deaf Gaming League. This is the Fun House with me, your Captain Will Pharaoh. Uh-oh, body's been reported.
Body has been reported.
In the cafeteria, I believe. Who reporting the body? Please stop.
It was Roxy.
Yo! Okay. I just... It's just so funny because that little bone just be sticking out at the top. Tokahannis is dead, bro, in the corner. They got her ass up out of here. Okay, I don't know. Okay, so this is speculation. I'm just going to say that first. This is speculation. Okay. Max's ass was just standing there with no task over there. I don't know what Max was doing in the corner. But also, after I had accused Slick Nick, me and Darren got chased for a little bit. So I don't know what's going on. I'm just saying it was some menacing standing and some chasing. I'm not accusing. I'm just relaying the events as I saw them.
Okay. All right, Max, would you like to defend yourself?
Yes. Okay. One, I was just fueling up the gas, and I just entered the cafeteria. I was just typing that I just entered the cafeteria. I don't.
All right, everyone unmute themselves.
Where are you fueling gas?
I fueled the gas. I went to the front and shot the little rocket thing. I don't know what that
is. I'm not buying that.
I did see a little red thing, so maybe. But it wasn't lighting up.
Okay. We were doing the little shooting thing. We had to kill the asteroids. We were next to each other for that.
I
will say this. For a while, I was in cafeteria running around, and Red was like hounding me. Like I could feel his breathing on my neck, and I was terrified. So I was. Juking, like I had just some jukes going, and like I dipped out of there.
10 seconds left.
I'm telling you, I could feel the breath.
All right, Tim.
So who's red?
We don't. Okay, so here's the thing. We don't have to. Usually, the rule is you don't vote on seven unless you're positive. You don't vote on seven.
So are we? Because I was going.
Are we? You guys, we gotta vote. I skipped.
Slick Nick ain't say shit. Slick Nick ain't say shit. Slick Nick.
What? I'm not gonna lie. I saw her coming out when I was going in.
All right. Oh, this is. All right. I swear, if we throw this to the imposters, we gotta mute.
Dang.
I'm scared of red.
We're probably gonna lose again.
This group right. kills me.
Let's mute it up.
Oh yeah, we don't know.
Alright, we're back in.
Alright, we're back in. We're gonna try our hardest to not give any information away, as folks are saying. Second, ladies and gentlemen.
We're still there. Well, I'm gonna figure out what to do eventually because I just thought about something. All right, hold on. You have to get you invited to this Discord for a good video.
Okay. Oh, so they can't hear us. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I like that.
Another dead body.
Oh snap!
All right, hold on. We got Max. Go ahead and unmute yourself, Max.
Yeah, I saw Red walking into the reactor. I think that's what it was called. I don't know if it was more because I passed her inside of the ship.
I don't know what it is with y'all. I don't know what it is with y'all. Following me, I have been by Darren every single time, and if I was an imposter, I would have killed him. And I was just with him again, finishing my little weapon thing.
I didn't see Roxy. I don't know if I saw Roxy doing anything, but it looked like Morg was doing something.
I did the little spaceship thing just like you did, and I had to do the little aim thing where you have to match it. We haven't seen Merc by a skirt, and she's been mad quiet, so I'm just saying.
I just slid my card.
I mean, I was respecting the rules of the mute. until somebody called upon me.
I'm just saying, if we're not confident that we got an imposter out, we have to vote now, otherwise we're going to lose. So... I've been with Brown, so I can hard clear Brown. I have not seen purple or white this whole game at all.
I'm at Med Bay right now.
I'm in the back room, and I just slid my car.
You're in the bathroom?
No, the back room. I don't know the names. The lower right quadrant.
Wait, what are we doing? Uh-oh.
Wait, so I'm gonna just say,
I don't know, Roxy or Marlissa. I don't know. I haven't seen.
It's not
yeah.
me.
I'm doing. Tass. I'm thinking Marlissa. To be honest,
I'm definitely doing Taz too.
I'm gonna just say, you was accusing Herman real hard, Morg, and then he ended up dead.
Only because he was chasing me. But he didn't. Only because he was chasing me, and then he
she
got killed.
He
so
was
breathing real.
Down her neck.
I thought
she
hey,
felt
he was
tingles.
Hey, but Herman can, he was freaking chasing me. But I'm saying, if I was imposter, I would have killed Darren because we've been alone many times.
Oh, yeah, that's cahoots. Also a strategy too. That's
y'all
also a strategy.
You guys, we have to vote here. I'm voting
Morg.
Purple.
I'm sorry,
Morg. All right.
Oh, you guys are throwing it. You guys are fucking throwing it. Yes. I don't know what it. I don't know what it is. You guys are throwing it.
You just be coming across muted. So suspicious.
It's because I know this game. That's the only reason why.
Oh my god, guys.
Yes, I told y'all. What did I told y'all?
It won.
Yes, we won because of Marlisa. It was. I told y'all. Anyone who is imposter and has to find a thing to say, they always said. They always say medbay.
Oh shit!
I was actually next to medbay though. Is that really a thing?
Yes. Yes,
Morg, I would like to apologize again.
God, you see, I'm tired. Roxy. I am tired of all y'all.
Wait, who?
All y'all. I'm tired. Morg is like, yo, Roxy, you got something to say to me?
I am tired. I am tired of y'all.
So the two imposters we had were Slick Rick and Mark Bosco.
I knew it. I told y'all she was too quiet.
Yeah.
I mean, but the whole time.
I was muted. I was expecting to
is the game. Wait, I can't get in.
Oh, she hasn't started it again.
Is the code the same?
A little blurry.
Well, wait, who survived?
I did it.
I did.
Sabrina's like, okay. I didn't.
Okay, so if y'all can in the Zoom chat, please just put a zero in if you survive, so I can give you your point.
Wait, I didn't get the. Is the code still the same for the?
It is.
Because I can't get in.
Right, one more
clear it off. Clear it off the screen, Kadeem.
Yeah. Try one more time.
Wait, are we starting right now?
Who was the imposter? Oh, there we go. Okay, I got it.
No, just go ahead.
For some reason,
ahead.
It wasn't letting me up first. Green and purple were imposters that game.
Oh, okay. So why can't we see who the imposter on our
screen? Because the whole point of the game is to not know who the imposters are. Oh, so wait. Oh, you mean in the end? So in victory, if you look at the little screenshot, you'll see two colors that actually aren't there, and those were the two imposters.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Here's a little.
I can just. Everyone is struggling with their task. I was like almost done with my task. I'm like, why is nobody doing these tasks?
Sabrina's out of play.
That's the only way we can win as crewmates is doing the task.
Yo, I'm sick of it, man. Out the gate?
Sorry, yeah. Like, stop taking me out in the first 10 seconds.
Stop killing me, yo. I just want to make it happen. That's
yay,
all.
We won. Wait, it says it's full again.
AOC, take him out. Take him out.
Hey,
AOC, get him out of there.
That's the congresswoman.
I know. Get him out of there.
What's the congresswoman? We're sorry, girl, but
is that really her? Imagine it's really her.
Right.
Yo, get your bitch ass out. I'm trying to play.
About to say, even if it was her.
Go pass the balls,
her. It's really her. Just like,
watch.
Change your identity. Get out of there.
All right, we waiting on one, right?
Yes,
we're
on one.
Okay.
So who in the lead right now? Who got the most points? Me?
We,
man.
No, there's.
You got 1 point. We all got one.
Yeah, there's a lot of people only have one.
Relax.
No, you don't got 2 points, Herman, because you were killed. You only got 1 point if you survived.
I got 4.
I got 4.
Bro,
I thought you was keeping score. I didn't know everybody was keeping score.
I am too.
What?
Okay. So Toka has 1 point. Herman has 1 point. Max has 1 point. Morg has 1 point. And Darren has 1 point.
Okay. All right, y'all, we gotta step it up.
And the rest of you have opportunity to get a point.
Just do your task. That's
hey,
all.
Hey, Lou, which one are you?
Okay,
Lonnie, what's up?
Wait, so the one point in the group.
Huh? So yeah, which so when you're crewmates, you the whole point is to do your tasks Blue. And to try to catch to see who you've seen. But you want right. to get your task done because the more, because you know, on the top left, you see the green bar. The closer it gets to being finished, the closer it gets to crewmates winning.
Okay.
All right.
Roxy,
this is probably the hardest group I've ever played with because nobody even knows or what they see, and I'm just like, I'm trying to ask questions,
we know what
and then
we
I look
see?
Sus. Y'all have been wrong every time.
Morg,
so what you mean?
I'm
there she go. All right, we here.
You need to stop acting so sus, Morg.
That's not acting sus. I'm probably one of the like aside from Merc by a skirt, it's Morg. Just easy questions to ask. Oh shit.
Hey man, I've been dead.
I promise you, do not put logic into this. That's why.
Yo, we smart.
I know. I just realized that. I'm just gonna quit talking at this point.
I'm muted. Mute up. Go ahead.
Ooh, boy.
This is the reason why I don't play this game.
Listen, man, as the gamer squad is now learning, man, you just can't use logic playing this game. You just gotta go for the gold and not get caught not doing nothing.
Check the chat.
Shout out some chat. Yeah, man. Shout out to the 553 people watching right now. Make sure y'all hit that like button on this.
Yep, and we have 32 viewers on the Twitch side. What's up, Twitch? I see y'all.
Yes. Thank y'all. Make sure y'all follow our Twitch now. It's All Deaf, right, Ugnane?
All Deaf Gaming.
Twitch.tv/AllDeafGaming. And shout out to Luella here on the YouTube chat, putting in everyone's Twitch and all of their social handles so y'all can be able to follow everyone you see here on the screen. So then that way you can keep up with them and everything they got coming out.
Yep.
Right, man. It's important for them to get their task a going. Things seem to be moving proficiently on both sides. Uh-oh, we got ourselves a dead body found.
With the report.
So, all right. I don't know where I was at because my little joystick shit keeps getting stuck, but this morgue yellow came running towards me, and then I ran away from her, and when I went towards the light, there was a dead body right from where she was coming from. So she might have not have been it before, but she's it now.
I honestly, at this point, y'all can vote me. I am not imposter. You guys will throw this again. I'm saying I was coming from right side. I did the gas fill, which is the little pink looking thing in the bottom by the crates. And I went over to the left and I passed by Herman, which was red. And I was heading left. So I don't even know where the body is that you're talking about. So
the one I came from, the way she was coming from, the dead body.
This could also be a self-report because I'm not imposter, but you guys always think it's me. So please vote me out and then you guys will lose the game. Because you guys always think it's me every time. So I will get my task done while I'm a ghost if that makes you guys feel comfortable.
On a good note, Sabrina survived.
Yo, I'm still alive. Let's talk about it. It's not me though, I'm not the imposter.
I just wanna say, Herman, you were following me quite a lot. Like, I don't know, you were, that was super sus of you. And I had to like dodge you real quick. I don't know. I don't know between red and yellow. I don't know, guys.
I mean, Herman,
it's not me, but y'all aren't going to believe me anyway, so I'm not going to say shit anymore.
We got 25 seconds.
Where was everyone at? I just finished the task in a reactor, so. But I was going towards the right side of the map.
I think it's a self-report, but I don't know. It's not me. But you guys, again, like I said, if it makes you feel comfortable, you guys are going to still have two imposters if you vote me out.
I didn't report my bodies. I didn't report them last time. I might as well just leave them there. It's more fun that way.
Red? Where was that?
Well.
Oh, God.
Yeet.
Oh, boy.
Hey, one way. I know I'm muted because I'm dead, but I got kicked out again. Forcibly disconnected.
That's all right. You died anyway, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Sorry, Rox. You keep eating your pizza.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. All right. Uh-oh.
Go ahead. My bad.
Oh, good. It looks... Man, boy, it's getting thick in here, man.
It is. It's real, real interesting. See how this is gonna play out.
Pro tips on how to play Among Us. All right, man. I could give out some pro tips, man. So listen, man. If you want to really but a dead body's report. Max is out of there. Who reported the body, Kadeem?
Okay.
Morgue.
I literally was with Max gonna do turning off the reactor. And I saw Darren slice her in half in front of me. And he tried to run to the left, but there was no vent in there. And so I don't know if Darren has anything to say, but I saw him freaking slice her in half.
Darren, would you like to rebuttal?
It wasn't me.
That's all you got?
String them up. Let's go.
I'm voting brown.
Thanks, Shaggy.
Everyone unmute themselves.
I'm voting brown. Terrible.
Hey,
it wasn't
me. I saw it. Hey. We can did y'all vote? Cause I can't. Oh,
yes, yeah, so I voted brown.
You're dead, Roxy.
But you're dead. Dead people can't vote.
In the counter. It wasn't me.
That's all you got.
Now, Darren, that was so ballsy. Like that was very ballsy. Poor Max.
I was trying to kill two for one. Y'all was like,
stop. Oh no, so that's the thing. You can't kill two for one. There's a kill cooldown. So when you kill somebody, you have like 20 seconds. Yes, no, we did go over that in the very beginning. We said that in the very beginning.
And they told you that last time, Darren. Mm-hmm. Is it 20 seconds?
Did y'all do that 8:20? Was that the meeting at 8:20?
8:20. No, like 8:35, 8:40. Like 8:40 meeting.
Get him out of here. Darren, you might as well vote yourself. Just honor yourself and vote yourself. Vote yourself out.
Hey, Moore.
You gotta go.
Moore, we just met. We will kill you.
You gotta go.
Every game.
It's spicy.
Why is it so
spicy?
I put my roll back on.
Cause
I'm spicy,
savage,
but.
I got savages in the chat.
Listen, I had your back last game, but you threw me too. So, you know what? At this point, I don't trust you.
What about it?
Yo,
are you going to vote yourself or? Because you got to vote. So, you might as well.
I'll vote myself, Milbo Moore.
Oh yeah, man,
he really voted himself out of there.
Unanimous.
I mean, he should have. Wow. It was right in front of me.
He really voted himself.
There's honor with this one.
There is.
Wait,
let's go.
Victory.
Hey, okay. Hey.
Can we just go back to the fact that y'all don't like yellow? Y'all don't like the color yellow? Is that what it
you
is?
You might want to change the color yellow.
Yeah. Like every time, like Tocahontas, I'm like, girl, I didn't even
you know
see
what?
You.
You came in here giving the rules, talking with your
hands. Yeah, because I played.
Make sure you guys have very big hand talker, else comes you know?
He said talk.
But Will did ask me to explain, so that was just because he asked.
Guys, real quick, make sure y'all hit play again so nobody else joins in.
Yes, please hit play again.
Oh, yeah.
Except Roxy, because Roxy keeps getting kicked out. So Roxy.
I know. Roxy
took five.
She keep moving. Sit your ass down.
I'm eating pizza.
I'm sorry if it feels like I'm coming hard to y'all, but usually the people I play with, they be asking me so many questions where I'm like,
all right, so bro, he's an imposter. He's
can
the
y'all
imposter.
Please, everyone who survived.
That was me.
Wrong, Slicknick.
That's your name? You changed your name?
There was Slicknick.
Wait, what do you want us to do, Will?
We
just zero if we survive again?
I was Slicknick one. I don't know.
Yes, put a zero if you survive.
How do you change your name? I want to change my name to Merc.
Hey,
you have to leave the lobby and then you have to go from the top and change it.
Oh, that's mad work.
Yeah. And since you're host, I think it would.
How many points I got now?
All right, so who we missing?
Fuck you, Herman. You killed me. I'm sorry. I'm trying to do my task.
Oh, you sliced
low key,
me up.
Herman, you're low-key obvious if you're imposter, because both times you've been imposter, you've been kicked. Like, you've been voted off.
This my thing. I just like, I like running around behind. That's my thing. That's what
creepy
I do.
Creepy ass, LaBoy.
If you want to kick my ass off, but I ain't doing shit, right, Herman? That's what you want to do?
Yo, Kadeem,
let it go.
Kadeem, it's a new day, Kadeem. Let it go, bro.
That was a month ago.
Hell nah, Kadeem.
This is all I'm going to say is I feel like this group, it's going to be hard to win off task because... so far, every game, we are barely getting
y'all
tasks.
Y'all win it. Y'all win it.
Literally,
I'm doing like, my task. I'm saying, you see the little green thing? It's like barely going.
You're not winning our task.
I'm on my task.
Hey, I'll be on.
Roxy, what you gnarling on over there?
This is good ass pizza from my pizza, and I put hot sauce on it, baby.
Oh, yeah.
She said, baby.
Roxy's over there.
We waiting on you, Roxy.
Roxy, why we always raining on you, Roxy?
I don't know.
Why we always raining on you?
Because she's a living cartoon character.
I'll tell you.
Wait,
let me get. Wait,
don't
start
yet.
Please. I'm so
late.
Oh, wait, I clicked it already.
All right,
mute.
Get
back out.
Get mute.
Going out.
Mute it out. And Lyra's like, well, never mind. Just go back to figuring this out. But yeah, the best strategy for anybody that's acting out there is, as Model Morgan is saying, try to complete your tasks as best as you can. Try to be somewhere, at least in a room with another person, at least more than two, so then that way you know at least somebody is not, you know, as they said, ballsy enough to try to kill both of you. Yep. Even though you can't.
Very interesting. Very, very interesting. I think folks at home saw that. Not going to give anything away, but definitely a lot of suspicious activity going on in here, Kadeem.
No, it was a standoff. It was an FBI standoff.
Yeah, man.
It was a standoff.
That's what you call a Tallahassee standoff right there.
Hey, guns are ready to be drawn at any time.
Yeah, just, hey, man, you know.
Waiting for the draw.
They live to see another day, Kadeem.
We're watching. Fine.
All right, man. It looks like everybody is deciding to get their task on. Oh, we got a little bit of footage popping up here. Checking to see what's happening. Okay. Oh, got a dead body reported, ladies and gentlemen. Kadeem, who has reported the dead body?
Sabrina Sith with the good old call out. What we got, Sabrina?
Yo, first of all, I don't know what the name of this room is. It's like right underneath the cafeteria. It's like in the hallway.
The admin room?
Probably.
Is that right below? Like, it's in, like the hallway, and then boom, you're inside. It's like a mop over there. I think there's a mop over there. Anyways, I seen Herman in there. I'm pretty sure I seen somebody's head. I think it was Red. I seen somebody in there. If it wasn't you, okay.
Yes. I did that chill thing where it looked like a turtle. I had to press them little dots on there for the task. I got my motherfucking task done.
That's one, bro. You got to keep going. But good job.
Okay.
All right.
All right. Everybody unmute themselves.
Max had a question.
I was on the security cameras.
Question. If you're an admin and you complete a task, can two people complete the task or one?
Some people have multiple tasks that are the same, yeah.
Okay. I was just checking because I saw somebody there. Like, they were doing it.
The way you can tell, like, if you see somebody walk away from doing a task and you don't see the bar move, then that's one of the ways you can kind of tell.
Yeah.
Okay. Obviously, it was fake because they were just standing there doing nothing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, so what's the move?
Okay. Secret agents, I see y'all.
All right, so are we skipping?
Secret service, baby.
Skipping?
I'll skip.
Yeah. I didn't see nothing sus.
Damn.
How many
seconds? We got 10 seconds. Goddamn.
Oh,
I'm so hungry.
Darren?
Oh, no kidding.
Oh, y'all really voted.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Be very careful voting like that because that's how people
It's a stalemate. Really. It's a stalemate. Don't worry.
It's a stalemate.
No, it's definitely. Yeah. I was like, shit.
Okay, Max. Okay, right. Play.
I don't know.
All right, let's mute it up. Mute it up, Kadeem.
Hey, back to mute.
Right. Oh man, I'm telling you, bro. This is a snowball in the hailstorm right now, bro. They are ready to chomp at the bits right now, bro.
I see.
No, Roxy. No, hell no. Everyone is mute. There's a lot of hand gestures. Do not unmute yourself. Wait until the game is over. Roxy obviously has never played basketball before. Although you can catch her in the next Tables, Ladders, and Chairs match this Sunday at the WWE pay-per-view against Roman Reigns. Now, Kadeem, you have said that you are not a fan of this game, correct?
You know, it just brings out the worst in it, you know? I had a few bad experience with it. You know, I think I've had my fun with it. I'm done. Finished.
I understand, sir. I understand, man. I mean, hopefully one day, you know, we can bring you back into this, man.
Being accused is not a fun thing. Okay.
It isn't. I too have been falsely accused, and I have as well falsely accused someone to prove a point.
You know, it's just not fun anymore. Thanks, Herman.
Those scars run deep.
They do.
And are filled with table salt.
They run deep. How many more tasks we got left, Tim?
It's like we got a lot, man. This bar is
not going too far.
Yeah, it's a third field. It's a third field right now, man. Open it looks exciting. Looks like
we got a reactor meltdown here. All right, here we go.
Got a reactor meltdown. What's going down in Chattaloo this evening? Hopefully these crewmates can get it together, because they still got a long way to go. Otherwise, these imposters are gonna take it. All right, seems like everybody band together, my G.
It looks like everyone's sticking together. You see everyone's, congregating around the reactor. They have to go into the temperature store before it blew up. So, looking good.
Yes, indeed. Looks like everything's getting back to normal. That bar meter for the tasks are starting to rise.
As you see that Mother's still getting her task done. Knows how to get it,
Yep, they're all in this together. Trying to get their tasks, whatever. Yes, indeed. That task bar is continuing to be filled.
It is. Very good job. Filling up this task bar.
Looks like people are definitely getting the hang of the task a little bit. There are a couple of confusing tasks in this game.
They are, but about 60% there.
Yeah, I would say. I say they're about at a gentleman's 56% right now. Hopefully they'll all be able to get their task complete. Bar continuing to raise up.
Gotta be honest, this is probably one of the longest games I've seen, which is good.
Yeah, which is really good, especially for a lot of these folks that are beginners. You know, we got a couple of expert players in here, like Model Mori, but for some of those who are at the intermediate and beginning, it seems to be holding it down.
Let's go, Darren. Baby, that's what I'm talking about.
I knew it.
Did no one go to navigation to find my body?
Dude, we had over kills that whole round.
There was so many dead bodies.
Oh my God. Darren, high five to that. Like, we just slayed
that. They were trying to jump me. They tried to jump me, but I wasn't sure.
No, okay, Darren, I was trying to do a double kill because we were by Roxy and there was another person. So I was going to wait for you to kill to do a double kill. That was so good.
But I ran away.
Yes.
But I had pizza sauce on my phone. That's what I was trying to say. Can y'all wait till I get this pizza sauce off my phone? Nobody wanted to wait.
Darren and I would hop
to Roxy. That's your own.
Roxy, you want us to stop a whole game because you fucked up? That's how you saw this going.
But we could have won because I knew it. But I wasn't sure. I was trying to
Let's
follow
go,
it.
Let's go, baby. That was such a good win.
Lie your head
to the button.
Yo, that's it.
I had to get Herman by
she
the butt.
She got a question. Darren.
Hold on. You got Lie has a question.
What's
you say? I'm addressing you, Darren. Since you killed me, I'm not supposed to say anything. I'm just supposed to sit there looking stupid until the game is over and everyone...
But you're supposed to do your tasks. You're supposed to do your tasks.
I'm doing tasks, but...
But I'm saying even when you're dead... Even when you're a ghost, you still do that because, like, see how, like, we were taking a while. If you guys would have done your task, you guys could have probably beat us if everyone was doing their task.
I was done.
I had to get murked because she was getting too smart. I'm like, nah, she got to go. Like, she got to get out of there.
I feel like we have too many tasks. I feel like there's
so many fucking
tasks. That's why we have to kind of decrease it. I feel like.
I can eat my tasks too. Let me eat my pizza.
There's a lot.
I feel like people are getting better, but yeah. I mean,
sure about the snitch.
Maybe if we stick
wait, Herman, did you see a body? Because if you do, there's a thing that pops up that says report, and you press. You don't have to run back to the calf.
Oh, okay. No, I seen you go through a wall, so I was.
Why did I say
you can't go through walls?
Okay, maybe not. Maybe
yeah,
not.
I was like, you can't go. You can only go through vents, and the only way you could see if someone pops out of it is if you're literally standing by it because of the crewmate vision. And like the vision of the imposter, you know what I'm saying? So you can't actually.
Maybe I did see you go through that.
Hey, real quick. Sabrina, I'm sorry. You just happened to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. And I know
stop you're killing kill Sabrina.
I know.
No, I was the last one to go, though.
So yeah, I killed her last because she was what you were. Oh, wait.
Who I was a security.
I'm sorry, whoever I killed, but.
You tried to jump me.
So look, so then, look. After I killed the first person, right, I hit an event. Will was like, well, they're all ready together. I said, pop out the event. What's going on, bro, with everybody?
You also got to be careful if you're an imposter, if you hide an event, if someone asks, like, where were you? Like, let's say you hid in, like, event, and you said you were in, like, let's say med bay, and someone else was in there. They'd be like, I didn't see you. That's an automatic, like, well, that's a lie. You know what I mean?
Okay. Yeah.
Just little tips. That's all.
Okay, I'd just be like, I don't know the room.
We were all together. Like,
it doesn't matter because y'all didn't stick as a unit like Call of Duty.
But that's also why you have to, if you're an imposter, you have to use those like reactor and lights to split people so that they have to like fix it, you know?
Yeah.
Yes, indeed. Yes,
I had to get Tokahannis back because she killed me before, and I was like, well, I'm done with you, girl.
Everybody getting murdered.
She looking over there like,
We still waiting on three.
Three.
We got it back out.
Sorry, no, I think that's me.
Rox, you actually here, girl.
I'm in there.
Yes, bitch.
Right?
Yes, bitch.
Yeah. Her little barriers.
I want to be all the way. Darren, please let me be brown so it can complete
the fit.
Will you?
Darren, yeah, before she got
here.
Thank you. Don't do it like you my mama.
Wait till we get home.
Take it. Shit, here. I have a face.
This is fun, you guys. I'm glad you guys are doing this. This is fun. Yes.
Damn, I got pizza sauce on today. Wait. No, I gotta be brown.
Yo, Roxy.
Oh, man. Mute.
I can't.
Let's mute this.
You did all that and you're not even brown?
I'm gonna have fun.
Mute.
Oh, God, Roxy.
This is now Roxy's series of unfortunate events now. Is what this is. Be sure to catch her Netflix special this August. I mean next August. Alright, we are set for a whole nother game. Would you like to know who's in the lead right now, sir?
I'm pretty sure everyone would like to know.
Yes, right now, Model Morgue is in the lead right now with 3 points. But we have Tokahannis and Darren leading right behind with 2.
Yeah, I think the competition's starting to get a little bit stiffer. Starting to understand the game a little bit more.
Oh, yeah. So we'd like to know in the chat, who do you think the imposters are this time? Most people are starting to understand and get a strategy now here, figuring out that these tasks are important, the win is important, trying to stay on their feet, move a little fast, never to remain stagnant around anyone. Another great thing to also know for those asking tips and how to play this, learn the names of the rooms. Really helps when someone's accusing you. Like, where were you? I'm like, electric. They're like, where were you? Admin. Where were you? I was at the bridge. Oh, we have an emergency meeting called by Herman. Herman, will you unmute yourself, please, and let us know what's going on?
Excuse me. I believe I saw Roxy go through a vent.
Uh-oh. Roxy, would you like to defend
yourself? I see you trying to do Herman, all these extra.
If you are wrong, if you are wrong, I swear for God if you are wrong.
Motherfucker, how I go through a vent and I had pizza sauce on my phone? When did I go through a vent?
I was behind you.
I saw green and I saw black.
No.
Yes, it was. When did I go through a vent?
It wasn't nobody else there, Chief. It was just
lying
me and you.
Lying.
And you hit the vent.
Lying.
Hey, first of all, Rock, don't act like you don't know who green is, okay?
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't change back. It's brown.
Wait, where was the vent? Like, where were you, Herman?
Yeah, what was this vent?
Oh, I don't know.
But you can't play. I'm saying, what room were you?
Room.
Huh? Like, describe what was in there.
Oh, I was walking through a hallway that was curved, and I was on my
lion ass. Lion ass.
Did he say a hallway that was curved?
Okay, wait, but you guys, we actually have a dead body. So, did anyone know where the body is, or did you just ring the bell because you're sus of Roxy?
Is that my job?
I didn't see.
Oh, and he got kicked, so so since he got kicked, he can't talk, right? Because that would be defeating the purpose of the game.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8
Damn!
Well, I don't know where the body was, but I will say I was with Max in admin, and I if she had a chance to kill me, and she didn't, so I honestly, the only person I can clear is
Cyan. Lou was kind of sitting in electrical doing nothing.
Like, 10 seconds.
I did see that. I did see that.
You saw that?
Okay, so I'm gonna skip. Yeah, no,
we gotta watch Lou.
Yeah, because I saw you on the cams. I saw that.
What's kicked me?
Kicked means like you like he got kicked out of the server, so he's like basically dead.
See what happened when you do evil shit. See how I come back.
Nah, I'm telling the truth.
See how I come back.
Hey, but he can't. He can't talk though. He can't talk.
You just had to stay mute, Herm. Sorry.
Yeah.
See how to. Thank you.
Let's mute everybody up, Kadeem.
All right, stop assuming Vince out here, Herm. That's all I gotta say. Leave that. Don't say Vince around me. Do not say Vince around me.
You're going Kadeem Spreewell right now on these joints. Get it braided up, Kadeem. Let's sock some folks out.
I got enough hair to do it now.
Let's take this back to Indiana. I'm Steven Jackson. I got you.
Exactly. Malice on the Palace in this
thing. You goddamn right. Sock out game. Infinite. All right. People seem to be getting a little bit smarter and smarter with each game. I'm starting to like that a lot. Everybody's starting to kind of figure out, making it a little bit harder for these imposters to figure out what's going on. But the crewmates are seeming to be doing very, very, at a good little pace right now. Uh-oh, we got ourselves a dead body reported. Who's reported the body?
It was I.
All righty.
I don't know. Okay, so the body was in cafeteria. I was with Lou and Darren. Now, both, like I said, the first time, Lou was looking mad sus, standing in electrical doing nothing. Lou was doing the same thing again, looking mad sus doing nothing until the emergency happened. And then he went to go fix it, quote unquote. And then Darren was just kind of standing there too. So that's, I don't know. That's who I was around.
I got something to say.
Ooh.
Okay.
Tocahontas came out the vent while I was doing my task.
Uh-oh. Oh,
boom.
And then started chasing me as I'm headed towards the emergency meeting. I'm over here, I'm doing the most, I'm trying to break her ankles, and then that's when the dead body got, but I feel like she couldn't kill me because of the cool down, so that body must have been fresh.
Remember, there's two imposters, so it could have been another one.
Oh, it could have been, well, either way.
Yeah,
I saw Pink chasing, I saw Roxy, Sith, and Tocahontas, but Tocahontas was behind Sith.
Because she was trying to get me.
Darren, at the beginning, you was following me too.
Who?
Darren was following me in the beginning, and I was scared, so I like.
I'm telling you.
What do you mean?
I was trying to help. All right,
bro.
Let me say one thing real quick.
All I do is the task, bro.
I will say.
Let me say one thing. If it's Darren and Lou. If it's Darren and Lou, it can't be both of them because I was alone with with both of them. So I feel like it's only gonna
10 seconds,
be one.
Y'all. 10 seconds. Place your vote.
I'm gonna vote pink.
Blue. All right, you know what?
Yeah, vote pink, man.
Pink. All right, pink is up.
Vote pink.
I'm voting. Right. I ain't get to vote.
Bye, Pocahontas. Bye, baby girl.
Wait, it doesn't tell you who it is?
No, when it does not.
Nah, oh, it's
right away.
Adds to the sus thing.
Okay, bye.
Damn. All right, homies.
All right let's
go. Yo, somebody.
Back to muting it up. Y'all got it. They in the game.
All the players, man, they muting it up. They say.
Uh-oh, it seems like. Sorry. Y'all like they be living it up. They say.
What?
There's an imposter among you.
You're alive.
Everybody's straight killing them up, they say. All right, it looks like they've handled the reactor, whatever it is, you know, when the shit hits the fan. Shout out to the 780 people here right now checking out the Game Squad and the Cannabis Squad. Go at it at Among Us. Make sure y'all hit that like button on the YouTube video. Kadeem, how many people we got in Twitch right now?
In the Twitch world, we got 39 on the Twitch world. Thank you, everyone that's on the side as well.
We are holding it down with a Congressman 39 on Twitch right now. That is to behold, seeing as how we just started.
Yes.
Just started. Make sure y'all follow twitch.tv/alldeafgaming.
It was Roxy! It was Roxy! Oh, yeah, fuck it, bro. It was me. No, I have to.
Lou, why didn't you stay with me, bro? Why didn't you stay with me, Lou?
Yo, oh my God. Wait, so it's Roxy and Darren?
Follow me around, man. So I'm trying to get away because I don't get enough on my
shoulder. Lou, we was together the first round. We was together. We was good.
Bubba, Lou can't talk. Bubba, Lou can't talk.
Roxy,
I was in.
I was trying to kill your ass quick. Too. I was like, she's
like, she looked. She just said it.
Admitted it. You know
she
it.
She just said it.
Oh, wow. It was me. Fuck it. I did that shit. I do it again.
Roxy don't even care.
I do it again. And Herman, I ain't go through no vent, but I should have murked your ass. I'm glad you got killed, bro. That shit again, bro. I do it again.
I'm gonna tell you right now, Rod, you are not threatening with that bathrobe.
Hey, let's go.
Hey,
let's go.
No, guys, right. The thing I will say is we've almost lost twice by the O2 being called. So, like, if you're doing your task, you have to go do it. Otherwise,
I was trying
not to, like, but I was panicked because y'all were in the game, but I was over here sweating balls.
I was about to kill all y'all. All right. Y'all was all about to
God.
I forgot there was a cooldown. So I'm like, fuck, she's about to kill me too. But I forgot there was a cooldown. So I was like, yeah, cooldown.
I thought you lucky.
But then I saw her do a task. So I was like,
who else did I kill?
Okay, if you survive, please put a zero in the comments.
Ooh, excuse me, but I didn't go through a vent. You just be seeing people walk off the side, and you be just making shit up. No, nobody go.
There is a vent in lights, though.
Yeah, I saw it, but I didn't go through no vent with his lying ass, because that's how I got caught the first time, because I actually did go through a vent.
Well, apparently, according to Kadeem, Herman just automatically throws out vent calls every time. So we can't trust him on a vent call.
But he can't see you went through a vent.
We can't trust a vent call. He said, I walked through a wall. You can't even do that in this game, so I'm confused. I was like, if I'm a ghost, yes, I can walk through a wall.
He's been making shit up. No, who is player? Who is player?
I forgot to join. That's my ball. That's my bad. So it's somebody else. You probably got to kick off.
Player, get your bitch ass on. I am brown. I'll beat the fuck out of you, fam.
I need the code. Y'all got to send me the code.
All right, I'll tell you.
Y'all stop killing me first, please. You was in the corner, easy kill, easy pickings, and kept walking.
I'm trying to tell you, but y'all be fair.
Babe, who's this guy? Guys, give him street names.
All right, I'm gonna stick with one of y'all.
How'd it go?
I got a slide, man, but it was a pleasure, man.
Bye, Lou. I'm glad.
Bye, Lou. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sorry you were framed last game.
I'll do it again.
Man, y'all gonna make Kadeem turn red. Y'all got to chill, bro. Man,
no, Kadeem, you gotta pull up now.
Hey, I'm just saying that that's what now two other people, me and Roxy, who can say that you had a vent calling us and and now Kadeem, that's three.
Herm don't care.
You ain't got a snitch with no relevance.
Pocahontas, I saw you dancing around, and I was like, oh, she gonna get me back. I was like, there's like a feud going on between me and her right now, and I was screaming. I was like, well, in my head, because obviously I can't show it via camera, but I was just like, run. I was trying to run to that emergency button, bro.
I thought about letting you live, but the last time, I was like, no, I'm sorry.
You're like,
damn. Who is Cam?
That's what's who?
Oh, Cam's somebody different. You gotta kick. Oh, it's
Cam,
probably because.
Okay.
There we go. Is that Cameron? Is he in here, bro?
Killer Cam.
Right, he would have been pink.
All right, here we go.
All right. I think y'all good right there. Where to go?
Really?
Right
here.
Y'all want me to bring somebody in, or we good? Oh, we good here?
Who's her mate?
Good at night. Yeah, we got it.
Yo, whoever that is, kill him first. He ain't part of the family.
Yeah, I would start it after you kick him.
Yeah, kick it.
Somehow the code's getting leaked. It's probably because of that.
Y'all gonna stop stream sniping us, okay?
I know.
Who's
Cam?
Cam.
Don't get some pussy, Cam. Get out of here, bro.
Wait, even when I started, they come in here too.
Quit playing.
Yo, but the way Cam hops off the bitch, though.
Right.
Yeah, I'm in here, bitch.
I'm in here,
y'all. What up here, bitch?
What up, squad? What up?
Be my ass now. Darren, shut up.
All right, let's mute it up, Kadeem.
Come on. My bad. Mute all. Let's do it.
It's lit close, bro.
Yeah, man, like I said, this is competition. It's tough out here, man. It's getting better games.
We're gonna probably play like maybe one or two more, and then we're gonna go and then announce the winner.
Okay.
Otherwise, we go look up and it's gonna be 12 o'clock.
Rock facts. First, next time we do this, I'm trying to get multiple camera angles, you know what I mean? We only on Merc by a skirt. That's saying something. Just since the PC player is gonna help me out a lot.
Yes, indeed, man. We don't want to definitely get the PC players in here so we can move back and forth and stuff. We got a few in here, you know, we just gotta get it set up.
We will.
Looks like we got crewmates talking that talk, but they can't be heard. The current screen that the audience is seeing is murked by a skirt. Right now, she is using PC to play this game among us. Right now, that taskbar is looks like the shit has hit the fan, ladies and gentlemen. Who's gonna save y'all ass tonight? Who's gonna save y'all ass? We are. We got a dead body reported.
We got three dead bodies. Oh my
God. Oh my God. Someone's going to fuck off. It's a fucking mess tonight.
Sabrina says, what you got?
Yo. Okay, so I went to go turn off the reactor, right? And you know, like the palm pops up. And I'm thinking, Darren's there with me. I'm like, why is this taking so long? And then once it goes away, just his torso was next to me. So I don't know who did it. I don't know who is near me. All I know is in the reactor situation. I finished doing my task in there and I'm sad, yo.
All right, so let's go ahead and open up the floor, see if we can get any
Where were y'all at?
I was gonna say, who's in reactor with you?
No, Roxy, you're dead. Put your hand down.
Darren. That's all I saw.
Darren is also dead. Merc by the Slayer, I believe you have also gone to the pearly gates. So let's go ahead and mute you as well.
No, I'm alive.
She's alive.
I'm alive.
Max is out of there. Max the Slayer is out of there.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I just came from CAF and I was up in upper engine and I was coming down the hallway to help with the reactor and the body was called.
Okay. Anyone else want to know where were they at? Verifying where you were.
I don't think we got any actual evidence.
Wait,
I think we should probably skip the
vote. Wait, who was in reactor? She said no one was in reactor.
Yeah,
so
I was in reactor.
But where, wait, Toka, where were you?
Toka.
I don't know. I was doing something where I had to empty the garbage shit. And I had to hold down the little lever and then the little leaves came down.
Okay. Do you know what built, like, what room that was in?
Towards the, I don't know.
It's her.
You got 3 seconds, y'all.
I don't know.
We need more time because.
Wait, you can add more time.
We keep talking through this shit. We keep talking through it and then no one can vote.
Alrighty, here we go. Let's get back to
it. Yourself? I don't know. I have
run the mute.
It's not about the, I have a question though. Well, I'll ask after.
Yes, because you're dead. the dead don't tell no tales.
It's a game question. Oh, I'm not muted. Oh.
Yes, you knew you weren't muted. You unmuted yourself to say it.
15 men on a dead man's ship.
Let me unmute, please. I can't smoke.
Then cover your stuff.
No, I want to talk to you. I miss you.
Dead body found. Mute yourself.
Be quiet. Shut your ass.
All right.
We got a game to play, Roxy.
Yes.
So, Tocahontas was chilling in electrical.
Lies. I'm turning on the fucking lights. I had to.
It was pink. The body was there.
What?
The body was in the top part.
I just got in there. I'm trying to turn
on
the
lights. You just got in there?
So I'm actually following the little yellow arrows, and I go into electrical to turn on the lights. And when I turn on the lights, that's when I see Merc by skirt, and then I see a dead body. And as I go to report it,
I just went up there too.
And runs back and then reports it. I'm here flicking the little things to make the
green. I ran back down to see what color was of the person who was in there with me, and then I reported it to make sure I had the right color because I didn't remember who it was. So. That's my take.
I was doing what?
I don't. I never do any other fucking task. But since the fucking lights are off, I'm like, oh, let me follow the stupid ass yellow arrows. I go to the electrical room. As I said, I'm flipping that shit. Thank you, Darren.
We got 45 seconds.
Yeah, I said my story already.
What if we do, because I was in security, getting ready to run down. Should we do 50-50? Should we vote pink? And then if not, then vote purple?
And then vote
because
pink. Yes, do that.
Okay, let's do
I'm
that.
100% down.
All right, yeah, so vote pink and then
vote pink and then vote me if it's not pink.
So I take it skip was not an option on this.
That doesn't make any sense because everybody voted pink.
That's what 50-50 is.
We voted the next one though. Oh shit, this might not.
Let's go, baby, Herman. Oh, hey, go,
Herman, bro. Am I back now? I'm back. We done.
Yeah,
yo,
you
fuck
back?
Herman. I'm trying to do my motherfucking task. I'm sick of this shit.
What Max, I'm sorry.
Community, there, girl. It wasn't either of us, girl.
What's the purpose of community?
I'm sorry, girl.
You trying to do your job? You trying to do your job, bro? I'm trying to fix the ship.
Help me out with this task.
You know what I'm saying?
In the back.
Asteroids. And I'm gonna bald head ass, scallywag ass, gonna come up in there when I'm shooting asteroids and shit, and gonna slip, cut me in the back, Herman. Cut me in the back.
Darren, please, yeah.
Okay, first of all, Herman, you dead to me. You dead to me.
Bro, I'm over it.
Like, bro, also real shit, bro. I could have murked you so many games ago, bro. I could have murked you so many times, bro. And the way you kept me in a room with people in there. None of y'all worked. None of y'all worked for me, dog.
Hey, y'all joins. We got Pop and Perk, you gotta go, bruh.
Y'all saw him kill me, bro. Y'all saw him kill me and nobody knows.
I was just laying there dead. They don't
just
care.
Just glad when
they
the first
care,
body
dude.
Was reported that Herman, then, I wasn't sure if he was gonna do a kill, so I was.
And then
Morgan.
And it's
just
so crazy because the world is real tough. On
wait a minute. Honey, did you still die first? Yeah.
Who, me?
Darren, you killed me like 8 times.
God
damn. Herman, no, but I didn't kill you first.
Herman probably did it with his Mark ass. He killed
I was
me,
like,
left
I
my
didn't
body,
kill you.
And then Morgan gonna hop out the bit behind him like, good kill.
Said, pop the trunk on
that. Yeah,
head.
I'm like, you know
just
what?
Like, choo-choo.
Yeah, like they about to run a train on my body. You know what, fuck the game, fam.
Yo, you know what's so crazy?
Let's like, see you later.
Read it all.
Hey.
I thought I was back out, y'all. I killed Darren and I killed him in front of somebody.
Herman, I was waiting for that double kill. You know, outside of admin, I was waiting for you to make that kill so we could double it, but you didn't do it, so I just let him chill.
Y'all.
Watch out for words.
He don't know how to play, but he killing people. Like,
right.
How did he kill me in a room that's lit up with the big light? It is somebody beside me.
Right,
and nobody rides.
So you have to remember the crewmate's vision is not as like big as the imposter's vision.
No. More. They all saw him die. They all watched that match.
It wasn't me.
It was gone. They all watched him
die. It was a room full of people. Like, yeah.
Oh, that's
like
ruthless. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, you're talking about in the reactor thing.
Yes.
Yeah, that just... was me.
Oh, that's cold. I wasn't even there yet to see it.
It's a new cold, y'all. New cold.
Hey, man. I'm about to leave, man.
Wait, say that again, Max.
It's all good, Herman, because we're going to see each other after this, bro. We got to film again.
Wait, Max, what did you say?
I'm going to slide your ass.
Hold on, Max. What you got?
Oh.
If you're an imposter, can you see the other
imposters? Yeah. So like just how crewmates can only see crewmates, imposters can only see. So I knew it was Herman. Yeah. Okay. So. So you can see for sure. So you can do a double kill because like only one, like, so like, let's say I kill. That doesn't mean Herman has a cooldown. It only means I have a cooldown. That's why you can do a double kill with two imposters. Yeah.
Oh, nice. Herman look like he'll go to the YMCA and drop buckets on the basketball court right now.
I hate him.
Do we do a new lobby?
Yeah, we did. The code is there.
Okay, let me see.
We can go play. We keep doing the stream snipes.
Nah, bro. We ain't friends right now, bro. Don't talk.
We ain't talking to you.
This is like ending relationships.
I told you, there's no witness anymore.
I mean, it's kind of a good thing that we don't know each other. Maybe we can forgive each other.
Oh no, they know each other very well.
I meant the gamers.
The thing is, I don't even know if he meant to kill me. That's how close I was to somebody else.
No, he didn't.
I'm always going to be terrified of Tokahannis.
That wasn't meant for you, Darren. You know me better than that, dog.
Herman watched me do my task in the cafeteria. He stood by me.
He's fake.
I thought he was
fake. Fake ass.
Together, buddy system, fuck
Faith.
You,
fuck
yes, because I couldn't, like, he let Tokahannis float, he killed Darren in a room full of people, and he killed me while I was
cold.
At work,
I would never do that, that's cold, because that's ballsy, I'm surprised.
You popped up and watch more.
I can't report the body, it looks sus on me.
But here's my thing, why did nobody ride with me, bro? Wait, in the last game?
Sabrina was the one who said she didn't see anybody.
Yeah.
This nigga, I tried.
I thought you were next to me. I was like, all right, we got this. We doing this. And I was wondering why the reactor was taking so long. It kept saying, waiting for second person. I'm like, but they're next to me. And when it went off, torso, blood.
Did we have 9 or 10?
I think we had 9.
It was 9?
Also, okay. Yeah, I was going to say, also, just so you guys know, imposters can turn off O2 and reactor too.
Hey, this is the last one?
This is going to be the last one, ladies. All right.
I'm sick.
Mute it up. Oh, my God. Yo. Like, shout out to like the 800 people that are in here. Like, yo, oh my God, this is great. Yes, indeed. Thank y'all for checking this out. Glad y'all are enjoying Among Us with the Gamer Squad, the Cannabis Squad, here in the Fun House at the All Dep. Ooh, pardon me, Gaming League. Thank you for checking it out on YouTube. How many? We still had a solid.
We had a solid 56 now.
Oh, we had a Senators 56?
We had a 56 on the Twitch right now.
Well, sock me out and call me Susan. We got a dead body report.
Herman, why are you fucking following me? No, Herman keeps fucking chasing me. Every time I'm trying to run away, he's on my ass. Get away from me. Why are you doing that? You're mad sus. You're it again. What do you mean? Well,
vote for me. Thank you.
Fuck Herman. Get him out of here.
I'm trying to stay safe with the buddy system.
Yeah, whatever. Nah.
I'm just trying to follow all of y'all on Instagram. I'm over here. I'm going through the chat like, okay, this is her.
I'm trying to do a task. You right there. No, move.
She said, get out my way.
What are we doing, Herman?
Can I ask you a question? Is everybody mad from last game, so nobody is going to let me follow them at all?
Nah, stay the fuck away from me.
Word.
And Max had a question.
I was saying, where is everybody? I was an admin.
Okay, where was everybody?
I was in circle, whatever thing.
But no one died.
I was in storage.
No one died.
So that's what I'm saying.
I would recommend hitting a skip and then let's go ahead and continue on.
Ain't nobody
died. No evidence. I'm about to.
Everyone watched.
I feel like everybody already voted.
This is like voting off the type stuff.
Kill Herman. Who do it?
Herman just stay in the cafeteria.
I die too. Kill Herman. Somebody do it.
Roxy, hit skip.
I'm skipping. I got a bounty on Herman. Bro.
Oh my God, Herman!
What, put your Cash App in the chat. I get $1,000.
Okay, never mind.
Oh no! No one was ejected.
I thought he was out of there.
I thought
I give you 1,000 bits to kill Herman.
All right, get away from me.
Let's mute right, everybody. All
right, fuck it. I'm just gonna go do my own test. God.
Oh my God, this is by far probably the greatest fun league episode ever.
I mean, easily.
Oh my goodness, man. We got like several like horror murder movies going on at once. Like Lanya is like the new chick that just keeps getting murdered first, and you just be like, yo, hopefully she'll come back. Yeah. Sabrina's the cool one that you want to see survive, and then you're like, oh no, she's out. Why did they do that? Roxy for some reason.
Is that cameo death in the beginning of Scream movies? You know what
yeah,
I mean?
That's her. She's death. Hayden. Yeah, she's not who was. She's Anna Paquin.
It was Drew Barrymore in the first one. I think Halle Berry got taken out of the second.
No, that was Jada.
That was Jada. You're right. That was Jada. Yeah.
That was Jada. No, Herm is definitely Jada. Herm is gonna be Jada in this one. No, you know what? Darren was Jada in the last version. Yeah. They Jaded the hell out of him.
Yep.
He had his arms up, bleeding out, and just died. And they were just like, oh, this must be a part of the movie. Murk by a skirt just gives off Ghostface vibes. You know what I'm saying? Like, she know what's going on. She know who the killer is, but she's supposed to be in bed. Oh, dead body reported.
Roxy out of there. Darren out of there.
Yo, Will, you got me weak right now.
All right. So we got Lanya with the... With the actual call in, what we got?
All right.
I wish I had something to say, but I just saw a dead body in the little, in the electrical, like in the corner in the hallway. I didn't see anyone around me because, like, yeah.
I saw Herman come out of a vent.
Honestly, it's probably Herman. It's him. Fuck it. I don't have time. It's you.
Those who are dead.
I was for sure next to Tokahannes, but I didn't come out of a vent.
Yeah, okay. No, you wasn't.
I was next to you because I was chasing you again.
Why are you chasing?
Because that's the safest way for me not to get killed.
What?
What kind
that's
of
the safest way?
Well, no, what's the logic behind that?
Because if she not the killer, I see.
Okay, Model Morgue. Hold on, Model Morgue. You had to say.
So who? Wait, where was you said the body was by the electric? Because there was a bunch of us by the comms thing. So, yeah. So, who wasn't in comms?
I was in the cafeteria.
Okay. So and then Toka and comms. Herman, right? And then you guys were all in the.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
Honestly.
I have to switch back to. Well, there was a double kill. So, that could have been an old body.
Okay. Oh. Well, I think I saw
the drone. It's Herman. I'm telling you, Herman came out of the fucking vent. He
wait, and what?
Up.
Where? Where was the room?
Right. Where? What vent? Toke.
Whatever.
I'm right. All right,
we gotta do something, y'all.
We got 5 seconds.
Right next to you.
What are we voting? Someone tell me.
Herman. I don't know.
Not vote me. But you won't do this to me.
I just tried to vote Herman, bro.
There should be a penalty when you vote wrong.
Penalty if you get close a lot. Bye, Herman.
But Sith wasn't there, so I don't know. But
no, I wasn't there. But
throw his bald ass into space.
I'm staying in the group.
All right, I'm muted. We muted up one more time. Let's go,
bro. I'm sorry, no, yeah.
I would just like to say.
Bro, I would like to say. No.
Please just let me say it.
Please, guys, let me stay unmuted. I want to talk. Mute yourself.
I'm going to switch the control just for you. Now you can't on the. Thanks, Roxy. Thanks for
yes.
playing.
She gonna try to.
Oh, she for sure gonna still try.
Right.
You better come through back with that banana voice. I want the banana voice when you come back. What the fuck, you fucking liar. I want that when you come back in.
Move it over to your left, sir. It's not showing all the way. There you go. A little bit more to the left. To your left, sir. Right there. Oh my gosh. This is the final game. Who is going to take the victory? All right, looks like the taskbar is rising a little bit more.
Never seems like it goes high enough. Like, we ain't never got close to it.
No, not at all. Not at all. But the crew has made a few victories before.
Yes.
Sorry, Roxy, your lights are a little too low for us to see that. You might want to get an 85 watt bulb in there. You're clearly sitting at a 45. Oh my God. Herman, wow. with a rhetorical reply regarding her flotation devices. Let's see what she replies with. This game is still going on strong.
Sit here and talk and play. Yeah, still going great. I mean, I guess we don't need lights, right? Like, why would we need lights?
Right. I know, right? You know, taking it back on to our childhoods, no lights, and still making their way downtown. Still can't see what Roxy's writing.
I think she drew a picture of him.
Maybe she can use the reflection from her glasses. Oh, there it is.
And according to the Zoom, his beard does not connect.
Oh, no. Nothing hurts a man egos more than knowing his beard is not at a full connect game.
I know the feeling.
Let's see.
I
know the feeling. Let's see how Herman bounces back.
Also, Humpty Dumpty head ass.
Oh.
I just relayed Roxy's message for her.
Roxy coming in with the old school fairy time fable cap. Herman seems to be retorting with letting people know that Roxy's robe is a bit uncleaned. Apparently it was not tide washed. Perhaps she used game, but it didn't gain that ultimate cleanness, as Herman is stating. And the taskbar is not lifted. Oh, dead body found. Who's report? Ooh, Jimmy.
So Tokahannes with the report. Go ahead and come off the mute, Toka.
All right, Tokahannes, what you got for us? Oh, no, you got to switch it.
Because
Roxy.
I was in the reactor, whatever the fuck place, and that's when I saw the dead body. And I was... At first, the lights were out, so I was in the electrical thing or whatever. I don't know where I was at, but I had to hold down and I was waiting for somebody. So I had to wait for someone else to come do it with me. And then that's when I saw Roxy. Oh, no, not Roxy. It was yellow. I saw Morgue and I don't know, some other people. And then I ran over to the.
Hey.
I did the reactor with you.
Okay, cool. Then I ran to the other side and that's when I saw. The dead body.
Where was the body at? Wait, so before that answer, I've seen Tokahannes. At first I was a little sus, but she's just been doing
50 seconds.
Just regular stuff. And I think it's Morgue, because I've been following Morgue and I'm like, I don't know, Morgue is just sus. I'm gonna just go with Morgue.
I've been doing my tasks. I can tell you all the tasks I've been doing. You were the one last round who was the only person that was not found in the comms, and the body was close.
Oh, that's
because
I was doing my task in cafeteria. Because I'm no longer starting with cafeteria, because that's where I keep getting killed first. So I'm like, let me go all the way to the bottom of the map and work my way up.
Wait, Toka, where was the body?
In the reactor.
No, like, was it in the actual reactor, or was it above or below?
I don't know. In the room, I walked in the room.
It was in the room. We were all in the room, so there was no body there.
Guys, vote. 5 seconds.
It was Morgue.
All right, I mean, you guys can vote me. You're going to throw it if you vote me, but that's fine.
And here we go.
Here we go.
Let's see what we got. All right. Morgan's ejected. And
yes! You want to know something crazy? That kill, I had my... Did you see... Wait, who else is the other... Harmon, did you see my kill cooldown? Yes. So my kill cooldown was at 1, and I was about to kill, go for the win, and then someone reported the body, and I was like, oh my god, I would have won that game. I'm so upset.
No, no.
I had it. I was really like, slither.
Guys, when you know Morg starts stuttering...
Yo.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. I actually have like a slight stutter, so that's not entirely true.
I don't know. You sounded a bit clear before.
No, only because to be fair, like she said she found the body in reactor, but all of us three were in reactor and there was no body, so that's like where you can throw sus being like there was no body, so how could you know what I'm saying? So hey, I'm just saying for future, just know exactly where the body is, that's all.
Herman killed me with his mark ass. I was chasing him, but like, he did it. I knew he was the fucking killer.
Darren got something to say, man.
Herman. Sorry, Darren. I wanted to call a meeting because I knew, I had a feeling it was more because she was just walking around waiting for somebody to kill.
Because you said one round that you wanted to stick with somebody, so that's why I was trying to like stick and use you as like an alibi.
Not really. I would run into you, and then you would run away.
That was the last game. So
well, it's only because you had ran away at the same time.
Yo, Morg,
that was fun.
Morg is the type who would cheat on her man and make him feel bad.
That's an accusation. That's crazy.
Funny.
She is so convincing. She just killed me. And then she comes back with these false ass facts. Where was the body?
You just have to know the map. Like once you know the map and you know the task, you can slither your way out of anything.
Why are you talking like this? Like you just did not kill me.
I actually was pissed that I got imposter again. I was like, this is actually shit because like I can't like that was unfortunate. I was hoping for crewmate.
So oh my god.
You were never imposter?
Fuck you.
I was never imposter.
Damn, I wish there was a way that everyone could filter, but then it would be like almost too obvious.
I was never an imposter. That's crazy.
I was pissed. I was like, and I couldn't show it obviously because then you guys would have known, but I was pissed.
Thank y'all for getting him out of here because he killed me because I was following
shout
him.
Out,
I was
just shout out to Lemon in the chat right now. Shout out to Lemon.
Good ass. And then he gonna kill me and keep walking.
Jeez, guys, that was a good game. That was really good.
That was good.
Herman, you know, like, okay, so if you guys are imposter in your den, you can still
Herman look like the peanut butter.
Your other imposter.
Oh, shit.
If you guys didn't know that, but.
Yeah. Roxy, you're toxic as fuck.
I saw the sign, and I tried so hard not to laugh. I was like, oh, my God, that's so crazy.
He started it.
Oh, my God.
He started it.
Aaron, we had an imposter win, so I'm not going to fully take what you said to offense, but.
Oh, my stomach hurt.
I never
said a wig. Yeah, he said my robe was dirty and my titties, whatever. They were smelly. He said smelly.
You got smelly. Okay.
Oh,
you said
wow.
You had smelly breast was one of them.
Oh.
Wow, y'all coming for the jugular.
He said my robe was dirty.
This is a fresh robe.
Oh, man.
Steve Harvey T-Bass.
Roxy came back with his beard don't connect and also Humpty Dumpty head ass.
No,
Harvey
Steve took me out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Hey,
all right, y'all.
It looks like you'll be a great substitute teacher, though.
That was such a jugular.
I used to be a
God
social
damn.
Worker.
Oh, where? And then where?
Did y'all see this one?
I said, Herman filming in a warehouse, homeless ass. Ain't no walls, ain't no bitches, ain't no family. This motherfucker just go find a warehouse in downtown LA. Like, I'ma shoot here.
Y'all are toxic.
You guys are hilarious. I love this.
Hey, well, I hope y'all be blessed, man. I'm out.
No, ladies and gentlemen.
Merk, I was hoping we would have been imposter together at one point.
Honestly,
I was like, oh, we would have been. Ooh.
We would have fucked it up. Oh,
Thank y'all for tuning in.
Girl, it's all love. You know what I'm saying?
Herman gotta go to the soup kitchen. Let it go.
Shout out to Model Morg. She's winning today. She's the winner.
It's been a pleasure, y'all. Y'all were awesome to play with.
Y'all make sure y'all.
Toka, do you actually play this game?
We'll catch
you
y'all
should
next
play
time.
This game,
you murderer.
All right, we shot it out.
Yes. Oh, right. she's still hanging on to Herman. All right.
Wait,
but it was a pleasure.
Can we get offline? Let's stay on.
Yes. I'm down. All right. Yeah.